Yo, what's up?
Oh, what's up, B?
How you doing?
Come on, man.
Y'all okay?
Yeah, man.
Alright, you good? Sure?
You good?
Hold on, pause. See these idiots here? As you can tell, Journey's a little drunker than DeAndre. The reason being that, for women, right, it takes less alcohol for them to get drunk. As you can see from her just crazy looking demeanor, she's schnockered. Now, DeAndre here, because his body mass is a little bigger and his body metabolizes alcohol a little faster, he's doing all right. He's doing all right. Play. Have y'all been driving?
Oh, no. I just came from my man's cribs.
Are you sure you haven't been driving?
Yeah, man, you're good.
Pause.
Yo.
Now, the reason why I'm kind of concerned if they were driving is because here in Douglasville, right, for every 100,000 people, there are 5 alcohol-related deaths. And that's 2 more people than the actual state average. Now, overall, as of last year, 2016, 272 people died because of alcohol-related incidents. All right, guys. You know what? How about I just take you to your car? Come on.
My car?
Yeah. How about I just take you there?
I can't leave the driving.
So, what y'all been drinking?
You know.
The Cody, the Hennessy.
Cody, okay. Pause. Y'all, let me tell you something, okay? There are a lot of really serious health consequences to drinking alcohol, alright? There's seizures, there's vomiting, alcohol poisoning, which leads right to death. You don't want them to pump your stomach now, do you? They stick a tube down into your stomach and they force you to throw up. Half the time they won't knock you out for it. They'll just traumatize you and hope you won't do it again. It's not worth the risk. Play. So,
come on, B.
Come on, let's go.
Oh, my God.
What's your name? Your name?
Journey.
Journey. All right. And you are,
CBDZ.
CBDZ.
Yeah.
All right, DZ. Yeah. Well, you got to do better, okay?
CBDZ.
You got to do better.
Yeah, bro.
All right. Okay. What kind of car you drive, CB?
Camaro, you know, 2000. Nah, you see, she's done, bro.
Come on.
2012. Camaro.
Uh-huh.
You know.
Okay. Nice. Alright, what color is it?
Yo, come on, man. Walk right.
Come on.
Come on, man.
You gotta keep going. Come on.
Dang.
Come on. Pause. Play. Alright, guys. You know what? How about I just take you to your car? Come on.
My car?
How about I just take you there?
I can't leave the
driving. So what y'all been drinking?
You know.
The Cody, the Hennessy.
Coding, okay. Pause. Y'all, let me tell you something, okay? There are a lot of really serious health consequences to drinking alcohol, alright? There's seizures, there's vomiting, alcohol poisoning, which leads right to death. You don't want them to pump your stomach now, do you? They stick a tube down into your stomach and they force you to throw up. Half the time they won't knock you out for it. They'll just traumatize you and hope you won't do it again. It's not worth the risk. Play. So,
come on, B.
Come on, let's go.
Oh, my God.
What's your name? Your name?
Journey.
All right. And you are,
CBDZ.
CBDZ.
Yeah.
All right, DZ.
Yeah.
Well, you gotta do better, okay?
CBDZ.
You gotta do better.
Yeah, bro.
All right. Okay. What kind of car you drive, CB?
Camaro, you know, 2000. Nah, you see, she's done, bro. Come on. 2012. Camaro.
Uh-huh.
You know?
Okay. Nice. All right, what color is it?
Yo, come on, man. Walk right.
Come on.
Come on, man.
You gotta keep going. Come on.
Dang.
Come on. Pause. Play. come on, guys. You know what? I really don't think that you're in good shape to be driving right now. Do you want me to call you a cab or something?
Oh, no, bro. I'm good.
No,
good.
But seriously, like, I don't think that you should get in a car.
Wait. You need to get up.
You know what? Boss. Listen. Alcoholism is a serious issue, okay? Now, if you're struggling, or if you know a loved one who's struggling, please call the Alcohol Addiction Hotline, 844-866-5727. Thank you.
Go home.